Hello students, today I will show you how to paint acrylic color flower by using your fingers. Let's start. Take one round brush and put red color on paper like this. And spread with your finger. Now it's done. Then paint their leaves with green color. Now it's complete. You can also try some more pictures like this.